You know, I'd like to ask you one last question here.
Sure.
Do you have any advice for the educators and for the students on career path and things that they should be keeping an eye on as we go forward?
Sure. I'd love to. You know, first of all, let me just say it's a great profession. The reason I got into it, I was actually going to be a psychology major here at the university. And at that time, my father said, he said, well, he said, that's admirable. He said, but what do you ultimately want to do? And I said, well, I'd probably like to go into business. And he said, well, if you want to go into a business, you know, learn accounting, because accounting is really the fundamentals of business. And once you learn accounting, you can take that any direction. And that was great advice. And fortunately, my dad is still around. He just turned 87. And he was around to see me become chair of the AICPA, which was a very proud moment in his life, because I did struggle a little bit with the exam. I took Becker, and that's what ultimately helped me pass. But certainly, you know, it was advice that I have never looked back and never regretted it. From a student standpoint, study hard, study hard, study hard. But make sure with that studying, you enjoy it. And you know, it's got to be something. Life is something to live. It's something to enjoy. And if you can enjoy and look back in your life, and that I can look back over my almost 40 years of my career and say, just about every day, I enjoyed what I did. That's a goal that you should have in your life. From an educator standpoint, you know, the profession is changing dramatically. And it's not just in recent times, but it's in response to what's happening in the world around us. We've got the changing landscape. We've got, you know, I talked about the economy. I talked about the regulatory environment. I didn't talk about social media, but certainly as educators, you get it. You understand what our students are dealing with now. They're in a much more rapidly changing world, and they're in tune with it. So we've got to make sure that the competencies that we build in, the Horizons 2025 report that I talked about, and that's on the AICPA website, the results of that, that we're focused to those competencies. And it's not just those technical abilities. It's making sure that it's all about relationships in business. It's all about being able to, you know, the interdisciplinary focus in terms of making sure that you can communicate well, you can be a problem solver, a strategic thinker, a thought manager, a leader. Those are things that we've got to make sure that the universities are vibrant. I went out to the AAA conference, which is, it's about 3,500 educators, and Tim, you were out there. And I was amazed at the progressiveness of some of those educators. They get it, and they understand their students. And so change with your students, change your curriculum with the students, and make sure that the curriculum matches the needs of the profession, not just today, but looking out 15 years and beyond. And that is oh so important. And you know, stay vibrant and stay as strong as you were when I was in school.
You're right. Great advice.